Okay, we're back. After that debacle that fucking happened to us, we should go back. See the plaza real quick. And since we're here, let's go in here. Because there's a few people we need to get. So.
Want some tea? What now?
Do I want
Which
tea?
champion would you
What are
like
you, the
to
Mad?
awaken?
What are you, the Mad Hatter? Awaken Lightning. I said yes. What the hell? Oh, that's not the first option it's gonna show. Jeez. Alright.
What now? Who's
Anything else
so
here?
untouched?
Ooh, that one has a lot. Let's do the 2-1 right there before the last one. So, might as well get that one over with. Then we could continue on. Hey, it's Riku.
They sure were a fun pair to have around. Oh, could you bear a little more to the right, please?
So, Riku, was it? Where might you be headed this fine day?
Do you really need to ask? Treasure Island!
Ah. So the low seas have managed to keep a few secrets from me.
It's full of treasure chests. Now that's what I call a paradise. The currents are so strong, I never could have made the trip all by my lonesome. It sure is a good thing I found you, Addy Boy.
You'd risk your life to reach this place? I wonder if treasure hunting is as fun as you say.
It sure is! All those little treasures have been around way longer than I have. I'll be the first person to touch them in years upon years! Ooh! I can just squeal!
I see now. I had that same spark ages ago. How I miss it.
Yeah? Well, why don't you come along on this treasure hunt with me?
I would, but I cannot survive outside the low seas. I envy you. Living life as you please. Now that is a true treasure.
If you say so. Oh, there's the island. I see it. These treasure chests. Hey, Addy, thanks so much for the ride.
No trouble at all. How will you get home?
Look at all this stuff lying around here. There's got to be some relic that'll help me. Oh, hey, why don't you take something with you? I don't know what's in that chest there, but it's sure gonna be something good.
Yeah, I figured. It was a mimic. They all are mimics. All of them!
Now, get the chest!
These things really make you think twice about opening treasure chests.
For real.
Yeah, I'm never the like Jack in the Boxes.
Yes! But the only way to know what we'll find is to jump right in!
Thanks for making it sound like we're dumpster diving. Very uplifting.
Pretty much. And if those cactus are anything to go by future bosses, then especially the enemies that we've seen over the course of time, the course of the game, then we're fucked.
Phew.
me out.
Your job's full of surprises.
Well, sometimes. Yeah.
Despite the danger, you still mean to continue with it?
Of course. It's in my blood. I live for treasure hunting. All my treasures need me. I can't stop now.
I see. Then I wish you a safe and fruitful journey.
Thanks again, Addy. I'll see you real soon.
Hunting treasure, eh? She did seem to be having fun. Perhaps my kin had been missing out. Perhaps it's time for an adventure of their own. I wonder, would those Mirage Keepers help us?
What's beyond this ward?
Here, help yourselves.
Sometimes it's nice to just kick the back and relax.
Chocobocolina! Oops! There I go saying it again. Welcome to the Chocolate Mart! Chocoboco, bye now!
Going to the Colosseum? This way. What is it? Let's begin.
Okay, here we go.
I won't hold back.
Thank you.
job!
Well done.
Oh, yeah!
Let's begin.
Wasn't so bad.
Let's begin. Thank you. back soon.